nais pong na mag-aral ng introduction about sa AutoCAD, ay gusto ko po sa inyong i-share ang Learn the AutoCAD Basic Commands. Ito ay ang pag-drawing ng plano ng bahay generally. Nakapaloob dito ang kanilang command name, shortcut command, at sample picture. So makikita sa picture ang application menu, ang quick access toolbar, ang ribbon bar, ang search bar, ang user coordinate system, ang crosshairs, ang command window, ang world coordinate system, at status bar. Kung may mga nais po kayong ipalabas, ay mag-comment down below lamang po tayo. Kung may mga nais po ng shoutout, ay comment down below lang din po tayo. So, hope you enjoy, guys!
A few moments later.
Number 1 command name is line. Shortcut command is L, enter. Number 2 command name is multi-line. Shortcut command is ML, enter. Number 3 command name is multi-line style. Shortcut command is ML style, enter. Number 4 command name is multi-line edit. Shortcut command is ML edit, enter. Number 5 command name is polyline. Shortcut command is PL, enter. Number 6 command name is circle. Shortcut command is C, enter. Number 7 command name is arc. Shortcut command is A, enter. Number 8 command name is rectangle. Shortcut command is REC, enter. Number 9 command name is polyline edit. Shortcut command is PE, enter. Number 10 command name is polygon. Shortcut command is POL, enter. Number 11 command name is ellipse. Shortcut command is EL, enter. Number 12 command name is hatch. Shortcut command is H, enter. Number 13 command name is spline. Shortcut command is SPL, enter. Number 14 command name is spline edit. Shortcut command is SPE, enter. Number 15 command name is construction line. Shortcut command is XL, enter. Number 16 command name is ray. Shortcut command is ray, enter. Number 17 command name is multiple points. Shortcut commands is PO, enter. Number 18 command name is point style. Shortcut command is P type, enter. Number 19 command name is divide. Shortcut command is DIV, enter. Number 20 command name is measure. Shortcut command is ME, enter. Number 21 command name is region. Shortcut command is REG. Number 22 command name is wipeout. Shortcut command is WI, enter. Number 23 command name is helix. Shortcut command is HEL, enter. Number 24 command name is donut. Shortcut command is DO, enter. Number 25 command name is revision cloud. Shortcut command is REV cloud, enter. Number 26 command name is move. Shortcut command is M, enter. Number 27 command name is copy. Shortcut command is CO, enter. Number 28 command name is erase. Shortcut command is E, enter. Number 29 command name is rotate. Shortcut command is RO, enter. Number 30 command name is trim. Shortcut command is TR, enter. Number 31 command name is extend. Shortcut command is X. Number 32 command name is plan. Shortcut command is plan, enter. Number 33 command name is mirror. Shortcut command is MI, enter. Number 34 command name is fillet. Shortcut command is F, enter. Number 35 command name is chamfer. Shortcut command is CHA enter. Number 36, command name is stretch. Shortcut command is S enter. Number 37, command name is scale. Shortcut command is SC enter. Number 38, command name is array. Shortcut command is AR enter. Number 39, command name is offset. Shortcut command is O enter. Number 40, command name is lengthen. Shortcut command is LEN enter. Number 41, command name is align. Shortcut command is AL enter. Number 42, command name is explode. Shortcut command is X enter. Number 43, command name is break. Shortcut command is BR enter. Number 44, command name is join. Shortcut command is J enter. Number 45, command name is single line text. Shortcut command is DT enter. Number 46, command name is multi-line text. Shortcut command is MT enter. Number 47, command name is leader. Shortcut command is lead enter. Number 48, command name is quick leader. Shortcut command is QL enter. Number 49, command name is multi-leader. Shortcut command is MLD enter. Number 50, command name is multi-leader style. Shortcut command is MLS enter. Number 51, command name is multi-leader align. Shortcut command is MLA enter. Number 52, command name is multi-leader edit. Shortcut command is MLE enter. Number 53, command name is table. Shortcut command is tab enter. Number 54, command name is layer properties manager. Shortcut command is LA enter. Number 55, command name is block. Shortcut command is B enter. Number 56, command name is right block. Shortcut command is W enter. Number 57, command name is attribute. Shortcut command is ATT enter. Number 58, command name is attribute edit. Shortcut command is ATT edit enter. Number 59, command name is enhance attribute edit. Shortcut command is EAT edit enter. 60, command name is block manager attribute. Shortcut command is BATT man enter. Number 61, command name is match properties. Shortcut command is MA enter. Number 62, command name is ID point. Shortcut commands is ID enter. Number 63, command name is undo. Shortcut command is Ctrl plus Z. Number 64, command name is redo. Shortcut command is Ctrl plus Y. Number 65, command name is oops. Shortcut command is OOP enter. Number 66, command name is insert block. Shortcut command is I enter. Number 67, command name is design center. Shortcut command is DC enter. Number 68, command name is tool palette. Shortcut command is TP enter. Number 69, command name is group. Shortcut command is G enter. Number 70, command name is purge. Shortcut command is PU enter. Number 71, command name is show and hide command bar. Shortcut command is Ctrl plus Y. Number 72, command name is plot. Shortcut command is Ctrl plus P. Number 73, command name is copy. Shortcut command is Ctrl plus C. Number 74, command name is paste. Shortcut command is Ctrl plus B. Number 75, command name is cut. Shortcut command is Ctrl plus X. Number 76, command name is help. Shortcut command is F1. Number 77, command name is command window open. Shortcut command is F2. Number 78 command name is 2D object snap. Shortcut command is F3. Number 79 command name is 3D object snap. Shortcut command is F4. Number 80 command name is isoplane change. Shortcut command is F5. Number 81 command name is dynamics UCS. Shortcut command is F6. Number 82 command name is grid mode on off. Shortcut command is F7. Number 83 command name is auto mode on off. Shortcut command is F8. Number 84 command name is snap mode on off. Shortcut command is F9. Number 85 command name is polar tracking on off. Shortcut command is F10. Number 86 command name is object snap tracking on off. Shortcut command is F11. Number 87 command name is dynamic input. Shortcut command is F12. Number 88 command name is clear screen. Shortcut command is control plus 0. Number 89 command name is Marcos dialog box. Shortcut command is Alt plus F8. Number 90 command name is Visual Basic Editor. Shortcut command is Alt plus 11. Number 91 command name is Filter. Shortcut command is Fi Enter. Number 92 command name is Group Mode on off. Shortcut command is Control plus Shift plus A. Number 93 command name is Properties. Shortcut command is Control plus 1. Number 94 command name is System Variable. Shortcut command is SYSDLG Enter. Number 95 command name is Text Style. Shortcut command is ST Enter. Number 96 command name is Current Object Scale. Shortcut command is Self Scale Enter. Number 97 command name is Global Scale Factor. Shortcut command is LT Scale Enter. Number 98 command name is Reverse. Shortcut command is REVE Enter. Number 99 command name is Regenerating Model. Shortcut command is RE Enter. Number 100 command name is Quick Select. Shortcut command is Q Select Enter. Number 101 command name is Quick Calculator. Shortcut command is QC Enter.
A few moments later.
At para po sa ating shoutout, shoutout po kay CK Gaka Series. Salamat po ng napakarami po sa inyo pong panonood. Kung inyo po ito pong nagustuhan, ay maaari po natin po itong i-share sa ating mga friends. So, hanggang sa muli po. Goodbye po. Yeah.